Hello friends and patients. Today I am extremely excited to present this latest innovation in dermatology. A new drug developed by scientists that can cure baldness, treat hair loss and grow hair by follicular stimulation as early as in 2 days. Hair loss and baldness is a common disorder and can lead to psychological distress. Till now, there are only two proven drugs that help promote hair growth, but too gradually. These are finasteride 1 mg, only for men, and minoxidil solution, 2% to 15% for both men and women. Finasteride is known to produce erectile dysfunction and loss of libido as its side effect, and minoxidil can cause reversal hair loss if you discontinue its use. Well, recently a paper authored by a scientist from the Department of Dermatology at the University of Manchester have presented with a new compound called WAY-316606, which was originally developed for osteoporosis. This drug enhanced hair growth in samples of human hair follicles from hair transplant patients in a small study, and the effect was seen as early as in just 2 days. The team discovered its effectiveness by first testing a drug called cyclosporine A that's been shown to boost hair growth in the past. The problem with cyclosporine A is it's an immunosuppressant drug that's usually used on people receiving organ transplants and cancer patients. So, it's too toxic for regular use. During this process, the team analyzed how it promotes hair growth on a molecular level and then discovered that WAY-316606 can do the same thing, but without side effects. So the good news is the drug WAY-316606 may soon be entering human hair growth clinical trials with the help of an Italian pharmaceutical company. The bad news is, the concern with the new drug, WAY-316606, and that it affects the regulation of the body's WNT pathway, in which aberrant regulation is known to be linked to increased cancer risk. But the scientists say they still do not know if this particular drug will increase cancer risk. In the paper, the researchers acknowledge the dangers of messing with WNT, but they explain that the drug-specific mechanism of action inside cells might allow it to avoid cancer. So, all balders, keep your fingers crossed. If this drug passes the trials and approved for use on humans, this will revolutionize the treatment of hair loss and cure baldness in days. Please take a moment to click on subscribe and the bell button so that you receive notification whenever we upload a new informative episode. Stay healthy.